President Biden has tolerated a lot of this. An uncharitable person might say that his silence indicates that he's, at least the administration, is more interested in Super Bowl guacamole than the crime rate. And the only way, it seems to me, that in America we're going to address this problem is from the top down. Bottom up works too, but President Biden needs to address this issue